Astrobotic Technology, under the partnership of NASA's Lunar Catalyst program, has developed software that will guide the Griffin lander to the surface of the moon on Astrobotic's first mission. Astrobotic used this simulation to evaluate Griffin's performance from translunar injection to lunar orbit. The simulation models capture into orbit, a waiting period in orbit before descent, and the descent orbit insertion burn on the dark side of the moon. The lander descends to 20 kilometers near the landing site by the Locus Mortis pit and finishes with targeted powered descent and precision landing on the surface of the moon. The simulations confirmed Griffin's ability to autonomously guide itself to a precise touchdown.